Thank you. You can expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place. These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
The slam!
What a stomp! Good grief! Wow, what a leg sweep. Oh, crushing the knee here. Irish whip.
Bulldog.
Cover here.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Just needs to do more damage.
What incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! Irish whip! Bulldog! What a stomp! Good grief! Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael. Keep your eye on this one.
He's looking at it.
Oh, my gosh. What a dive.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Shoulders on the mat. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Up and
flapjack.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Ring rattling.
He's taking some offense.
Oh, man.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
We've got a cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Gonna take more than that.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Showing some quickness there. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Look out!
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Ooh! When this guy's on, look out. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Boom, oh, what impact. He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That'll leave you gasping for air, that's for sure.
He's in trouble. Here he goes.
Incredible drop.
Here's his moment, Michael. And a pin attempt.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.